Today, all service providers are asking us to make their networks easy to program, auto-scalable, that means you can increase their capacity as well as make them simple. This is a real challenge. You know, this will require virtualizing these networks on infrastructure, common infrastructure, maybe a bank of general purpose computers. But this requires coming up with virtualizable solutions which are much higher performance than what is available in the market today. What I mean by this is that if you look at solutions available today, they have a lot of issues in terms of performance, in terms of overhead. That needs to be reduced to meet the real-time needs and the performance needs of virtualizable networks. Now, another challenge here is that there are a lot of network functions which are already used very widely. A challenge will be how to port them onto this new infrastructure of general purpose computers. By the way, this general purpose computers collection is also known as the cloud today. For networks to become virtualizable, it's important that all vendors cooperate with each other, because the functions that they develop, they have to run on a common infrastructure. What this means is that we need to come up with some common standards. And also there are a number of research challenges, as I mentioned earlier, which is that, you know, how do we create a platform like a hypervisor, which is very lean, which can meet the real-time needs of network functions. For this, a lot of work needs to be done in many universities and research institutions for this to work.